chromic oxide. We explained aluminothermic process here. So look at this, the structure and the diagram, whatever I have written. So in this diagram you see chromic oxide and aluminium powder that is taken in the ratio of 3:1 in a fire clay crucible. In a fire clay crucible, chromic oxide and aluminium powder is taken in the ratio of 3:1. That is covered with a layer of barium peroxide with magnesium powder. So that is called as ignition mixture. This layer is what? Ignition mixture. This is a mixture of barium peroxide and magnesium powder. And at the top, a magnesium ribbon is inserted. So this, the complete clay, fire clay crucible, it is placed in a sand bath. So because during this process large amount of heat energy will be produced in order to prevent the explosive reaction, so this is placed in a sand bath. And how the reactions will be takes place, you see, chromic oxide with aluminium powder, it converts into aluminium oxide and chromium will be separated out, and there more than 413 Kelvin temperature will be liberated during this process. And then during this process, whatever the impurities are present, so that will be eliminated as what? So here you see sodium, potassium and calcium active metals, so that all converted into its oxide by sodium with B2O3, boron trioxide. Boron will be separated out and sodium oxide will be there. And magnesium can be used for rubidium oxide, and magnesium can also used for titanium oxide, TiO2 to come or converted into titanium, and calcium for thorium oxide. So this is also one words. So which metals can be used for which metal oxide, that you have to remember it. And finally, auto reduction. So in the case of auto reduction, the guy here, no specific reducing agent is used to reduce the oxide or sulfide ore into its metallic form. For example, cinnabar, its formula is HgS. So when it is treated with the oxygen, yes, it is reduced into mercury and sulfur dioxide. So in this case, so the reducing agent is not necessary. Okay, mercury is obtained by the roasting. Only the roasting means what? So it is heated. The sulfide ore is heated with the excess of oxygen. That's all. Okay. So remaining for tomorrow, we will see in another one video.